This is day one of our Cornish cross group here. There's 31 chicks in here. They were born yesterday, so they're a day old. We just got them home and dipped their beaks, and they're just all getting settled in. Some of them found some food. Lots of them are going after water. And there they are.